Hey Josh, thanks for just taking the time out to watch this. So we were trying to figure out how we were going to top Dear Sister, and we did a lot of brainstorming,
Yeah,
and
we did.
there's two things that everybody loves.
People love lasers and cats.
Exactly. So we decided to put the two together, and honestly, I think this is going to be perfect. If it could win every category, I'm just saying.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. I think you're gonna like it, Josh.
But you can just see for yourself.
It'll be off the charts.
In the future, there was a nuclear war, and because of all the radiation, cats developed the ability to shoot lasers out of their mouths. Some will use the cats for good, others for evil. Who will win in a world of laser cats?
Yeah, thanks for saving my life, Odebay Admiral Spaceship. I owe you one.
As long as we have cats that shoot lasers out of their mouths, we'll be okay.
Jeez, I'm getting permission from base. The person's been kidnapped. Let's roll.
Whoa!
I can't wait to get to home base.
Look, a bad guy. Oh my God, a stray!
I don't know what that is.
There's a princess.
Hey, princess, you're being saved by us.
Now she's been rescued by us. Who'd you say you like better?
Well,
I'm not doing.
I think you're both pretty neat.
Yo! Well, partner, looks like everything's gonna be all right.
You said it.
Filthy humans, prepare to die.
Robot tried.
I'm out of ammo.
Here, take my spare.
I'm sorry, Kinosabi. Frick these laser cats.
No, not the laser cats. Frick us.
No.
No!
So, what did you think?
Well, guys, that really sucked.